standing high above the world as I look up on the masses, getting eagle-eyed, view of all the mayhem that is happening, getting joy from this destruction, feel the flame deep in my chest, adrenaline starts to rush, and I'm feeling like there's no death, so